take a layer off you. Being less. Right, so nose hold done on this guy. Meaning to ask Bruce, I must remember next time. Bruce, if you're still about there, do you upload your streams to YouTube? I often wondered about that, because I think it would be worth your while, you know, even if it's not monetized kind of thing, just for the... This is a gold time in my your lumbago's playing up, Ray, is it? Oh, that's very cold, isn't it? Shifty Hans, what about you, Shifty Hans? And readers, what about you? Araxi Dystopia? Araxi? Hope I got that right. Welcome, first time in. Quizzical Keepers, what about you, Quiz? What about you? Good to see you in. Lock Amy 88, thank you for the follow, Lock Amy. Money's at now, where am I now? My word, I'm getting excited here. 988, oh, creeping up on that 1k. Ravens. What about you, Raven Smad? Raven Smad. Ezra, there he is.
Mouth and came running.
And Max Messi, thank you. And Arax Dystopia, brilliant, thank you. Oh yeah, Shifty, we gotta get a clip in, like. And Matrixite, thank you. Or Matrixite, I think that's more like it. Yes, I'll take these off. You can't take them seriously. Buttmouth. Brocker, what are you going to give your 1,000th follower? Brocker, that's a fair point, dude. That is a fair point. Hadn't really thought about it. Just Matrix. Thank you, Matrix. Sorry for screwing that up. And I appreciate the follow. Thank you. Make me. Do a backflip for them. Are we Irish jig? Are we Irish? There we go. There's we Irish. My feet are going crazy under the table here. But just welcome in. I'm Andy. Tonight I'm doing a wee bit of ugly Christmas sculpting. Of course, there's actually time for you to go to bed. All right. I thought you said you're going to bed. Yeah. Oh, brilliant, Shifty. We appreciate it. Well, if it's a creative crowd, please do. I've got a wee Discord there. Please do share the creativity on the Discord. What am I being guilted? Not at all, Ezra. But here, Ezra, good to see you in, dude. Good to see you in, and cheers for that wee SO. You swooped right in there, dude. Nice one. Oh, I've got all the chords. Oh, damn right. I've got a Discord and that chord and all the chords. Araxi, thank you. But yes, this was my ugly Christmas pudding. I still have to fill in his base. And then I've got my Auntie Santa. Auntie Santa, is that what we're going for, aye? Other names, I'm open to other suggestions. And here, nice to meet you too. Did I say that already, Araxi? Very nice to meet you, thank you. I know, Christmas. Yeah, Christmas. Well, this is the spin I'm going on, you know. This is the spin I'm taking on it. This is a ugly Christmas bauble. Which I'm thinking of getting some spray paint from the car shop. You know, some nice metallic spray paint. Max Messi. Oh, thank you, Max Messi. I'll be going in another 20 minutes or so. I'll be jumping into the Discord. I usually, every hour or so, I'll go in and just show off whatever you've been posting. And there's a shout out section there too. If you're a streamer, please do post your stream in there too. So yeah, and then my wee ugly moon. I've done a wee, I need to get it glued on, but did him a wee Santa hat just to make him a Santa or a Christmas themed ugly moon. Madball, what's your pH? Thank you, dude. That's exactly what it should look like. A Christmas turd dressed as Santa. And because you've been silly using the pin vise and tiny glass beading thing to do the rivet look on your Mac. Oh, it's taken ages. Quizzical, I use, what do you see? I'll show you what I use for rivets. What do you see? See these wee boys here? These are Jmart beads. Come in all sorts. So what you do is keep your eye out on Amazon or in your craft shop for a cheap Jmart set. You know, it'll usually be like a unicorn or a lion or something. Do you know what I mean? But just bad for the beads. And these beads are perfect size. But yeah, the pin vise and tiny glass bead. That's wild. Like, that is wild. Shifty hands. Yes, please do, man. Go get fed and watered and all the rest of it. Understand, man, for sure. And thank you. Appreciate it. I'll try to look after these people for you. Yeah, that's it. That's the sort of look you get from those beads. And Araxi, am I getting that right? Araxi Dystopia? Again, on this big boy. Ah, thank you, Max. And nice one, Araxi. Yeah, these are scratch builds. These are just made from junk. Hey up, Roxy the Riveter. What about you, Roxy? We're just talking about rivets too. Or just and clatters. What about you, clatters? And thank you, Matrix. Thank you. Yeah, this is Big Blue. This is Big Blue. Met him for an online art show. Apocalyptico was the theme. And the scale, well, you can. I mean, yeah, that's true. I suppose if you're working the scale, you were summoned through the ether. That is true. Yeah. If you're worried about the scale. Let's see, just getting this guy ready for the oven. Give him a wee smooth. This is just isopropyl alcohol. Just get rid of any of my tool marks or any fingerprints or anything. It doesn't matter about the bottom or the top here, just around his face, because if I bake it, that's it. That's it, saved kind of thing. So everything around it's of no real concern, but around his face I want to get nice and smooth and get all those wrinkles around his eyes and stuff just nice and smooth. There's a little bit of an obvious line there. That's no good. Oh, Quizzical, that's the technique that I do. I do a wee bit and then save it by baking it and then add more to it, Quizzical. Yeah, yeah. And Max, you're a model painter. Nice one, Max. And Batman, you're so close to finish doing a statue for your girlfriend's boss, dude. That's a good person to be keeping on your side, isn't it, though? Like a save point, totally Critical Keepers. That's exactly the way I look at it. It's a save point.